ओके, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द पॉल्यूशन एंड इट्स कंट्रोल. सो द इंट्रोडक्शन टू द पॉल्यूशन इज द टर्म एनवायरमेंट इज ए सम टोटल ऑफ ए ऑल बायोटिक मीन्स लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग अबायोटिक फैक्टर्स दैट सराउंड एंड पॉल्यूशनली इन्फ्लुएंस एन ऑर्गेनिज्म. Biotic and abiotic are the components of the environment. Some component of the environment serve as a resource while other act as a regulatory factor. It is known through the study of scientists that different component of the environment are interlinked and interdependent. So the various principles that govern the relationship between the organism and environment is called ecology. As and when this relationship between the organism and environment get disturbed, it causes a serious problem that is known as pollution. So pollution is mostly anthropogenic, means man-made, but it may be natural also. The man-made pollution is due to misuse and mismanagement of resources to meet the human needs, whereas the natural pollution is caused by volcanic eruptions, emission of natural gases, soil erosion, ultraviolet rays, cosmic rays, any type of pandemic, etc. The pollution, what is the pollution? Actually, the pollution may be defined as an undesirable change in physical, chemical, and biological characteristics of the air, water, and land that will harmfully affect living things and the lives of desirable species, our industrial process, living conditions, and cultural assets. In fact, what is available in the environment and on the earth is sufficient to meet the requirements of living organism, but it can't satisfy the increasing greed. At present, due to this greed of the situation is so alarming that it causing a threat to all the living organism. The developing countries like our country facing the problem of environmental awareness, they are totally unknown about pollution which is created by their day-to-day activities. But now the situation is changing day by day. Hope it will be better in future. For example, how the man creating the pollution. Number one, the throwing of waste from their homes or houses on the road. Racing of vehicles without maintenance and the use of quality fuel, using of pressure horns, etc. So the in another aspect, if you want to see how the pollution is created, so we can say the industrialists are worried about their profits only, and their staff is busy in overtime benefits. So no one is aware about the adverse effect of the pollution. So now we have started thinking about this pollution at international level so that we can control it well in time. In this connection, in 1972, the conference was held at Stockholm, and 1992, the Rio de Janeiro summit, and in 2009, USA, the conference held at there. So the decision at that time, the decision of power cut in 100 metro cities has many advantages of the power saving and the pollution control from industry was really appreciable. And now it can be easily observed during this worldwide lockdown due to this pandemic corona, in which all the means of transportation and industries are closed, even though all the peoples are also at their homes, the data related to various types of the pollution that reflects the pollution on the earth reduces rapidly or day by day. So in however many government boards and the committees and the NGOs are also working towards controlling this pollution, and they are working in the direction to make aware the peoples and issuing the directions to different agencies and industries to overcome this problem. Now I would like to discuss what are the types of pollution. So again, the pollution means that the environmental elements that makes environment is disturbed, then we say the pollution is created. The key elements of the environment are air, water and soil. If there is any change in the properties of the air, water or soil beyond to the limit, it will produce a pollution. In addition to that, noise from any type of transportation, vehicles, industries and fighters, and the emission of radiations from the reactors also, it will also increase the level of pollution. On the basis above discussion, we may classify the pollution like below. Number one, the air pollution. Number two, the water pollution. Number three, the soil pollution. Number four, the thermal pollution. Number five, the noise pollution. Number six, the radioactive pollution. Number seven, the mental pollution. So among these seven types of pollution, this is noise pollution and the radio. We have to discuss the noise pollution and the radioactive pollution in detail, because these two types of pollutions are in our syllabus. Rest types of pollution are here to discuss in brief only. Although these are in not our syllabus, but we can discuss this one. So the air, what is the air pollution in brief? The air pollution means the quality of air. The quality of air lowers, or by which this is the main cause of the air pollution, is we can say that this soil erosion or the industrialization or the transportation. These are the main cause, because through the vehicles or the industries, they are emitting the smoke, and due to that smoke, this air is the polluted. And now about the water pollution, because of the water and this industrialization or the sewage water, दिस वाटर इज पोल्यूटेड एंड वी मे हैव ए वाटर पोल्यूशन और सम टाइप ऑफ दिस रबिश और फ्रॉम हाउसेस दिस आर ऑल्सो मिक्सड इन दीज रिवर्स और इट विल अफेक्ट द ग्राउंड वाटर ऑल्सो सो ड्यू टू अर्बेनाइजेशन और दिस इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन वी कैन से दिस वाटर इज पोल्यूटेड नाउ अबाउट द सॉइल पोल्यूशन द सॉइल इज ऑल्सो पोल्यूटेड ड्यू टू दिस इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन और दिस केमिकल मोस्टली फ्रॉम द केमिकल्स और द केमिकल इंडस्ट्रीज और दिस प्लास्टिक सो दीज आर द मेन कॉज ऑफ द सॉइल पोल्यूशन एंड द थर्मल पोल्यूशन वी कैन से द थर्मल पोल्यूशन मीन्स द टेम्परेचर इंक्रीजिंग इन द टेम्परेचर और द hot water that is mixed in the water of river or we can say ocean these are the main cause because this water is we are getting from the hot water from the nuclear plants or the thermal power plants that is the main cause of the thermal pollution which is caused by these power plants and it is very harmful for the species in the water and the noise pollution we will discuss later and radioactive pollution and these two type of pollution we will discuss later in detail in next class so okay thanks.